forward and present a little extra moment in the scat section that you're really gonna dig. Okay, they had to audition for these parts, and I think you will really enjoy them. They are Jonathan, who's raising his hand right now, He nodded his head and he raised his hand down here. That's so Jonathan. And Luke up here. Okay, they're kind of, he's tall, but yeah. So, and then also Yo-John. And Yo-John's there in the back row. He raised his hand the highest. So when you see them today, we will appreciate them and all of the training that the choir underwent to put this. Because I really think that it sums up all of the perspectives that we share in this reflecting time.
To me, Sisi no Moya is a song of rejoice, coming together. And it gives a realization about the world we live in and the love we should have for our brothers and sisters around us. Today, there is so much hatred and negativity, so much struggle, hunger, and poverty on every street, on every corner. Today, we need to help each other more than ever. We, as a people, will come together. We will look to the side and not see a stranger, but a sibling. All our differences will and should be celebrated for their uniqueness and not shunned. We will end the struggle of our brothers, feed our sisters, and prove that everyone has a family out there. This is the world I dream of and the one that I can achieve. And I hope you can help me achieve it.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.
Come up. So, how do you guys?